gone beyond 60 minutes. Glad to have you with us on TELUS Flames Hockey. And right off the opening faceoff, Matthew Tkachuk steals the puck. Frolik's bumped on the far side. It's tipped ahead by the Flyer. Loves playing against his hometown team. He's piled up a lot of points against the Flyers. Flyers live up with a shot, and that's turned away by Elliott. It's deflected. Then they go offside. Delayed call. Calgary tags up, but puck controlled by the Flyers, and it's fired off the boards by Couture. Out to Konechny at center ice. Pass to Provorov off the mark. Flames turn back into the zone. It's Frolik with a bit of room. Right in with a shot. Scores! Turnover, the Flames capitalize and make it 1-0 early in this one.
Not sure if one of the Flames, Matthew Tkachuk, might have been involved in the crease.
Justin Braun, right? Down, yeah. Right there.
Oh, there's no question. And Matthew Tkachuk does not put Braun in there. That is Braun's left skate. That lucky first goal by San Jose as well. Hits the player's skating in.
Riddick gobbles up a long shot in and hangs on for a face-up. Gostisbehere got tied up with his own net. Scored it in front. Elliott makes a save as Mangiapane able to get a backhand away at a bouncing puck after a comedy of errors by the Flyers in their own zone. And
guard here by the Flyers. Watch Gostisbehere loses his footing. The puck comes right back to Lucic. He pounds it out in front. And Mangiapane trying to bang that rebound home. Good save by Brian Elliott.
Jankowski wins the faceoff. Shillington plays it across. Anderson shoots. Elliott save. Rebound scooped up by Provorov. Ahead to Hayes. Hayes weaving into the Calgary zone with a shot. That was blocked in front, and that's deflected on goal. Penalty coming up, though. Now they get set up. Giroux on the half boards gets it back to Gostisbehere. Van Riemsdyk in front of the goal. Here's Voracek. Shoots. Stopped by Riddick. Rebound to Derek Ryan in the backhand. Can't clear. Giordano waiting for it. Dodged a hit from Chris Stewart, but it's stolen. Here's Hay out front. Tip wide by Stewart. Chance there, but Stewart couldn't steer it on goal. Wires the puck in. Zarnik after it. Got away from him, and it's cleared back to center ice. And now a chance for Roffel to race onto a puck. Another penalty coming up as Riddick makes the save off Michael Roffel, who got hooked. Voracek hands it back to Gostisbehere. Jake Voracek. Gostisbehere shoots, and Riddick gets a beat on that shot and makes the save at the top of the crease. Back to Provorov. Giroux. Van Riemsdyk sets up in front. Giroux throws it there. Van Riemsdyk got a tip on the puck, but Riddick in good position, able to make the save and hang on.
Go around this side. There's Van Riemsdyk right in front.
Battle off the draw. Puck played back to Provorov at the point. And they set up again. Switch sides with Kevin Hayes to the circle. Shoots. Riddick save. Bats the rebound to the corner. And Mark Giordano there to clank it off the glass all the way down the ice. Gostisbehere gets control, though, and he'll bring it out. 15 seconds to go in the Tkachuk penalty. Gostisbehere gave it away, and Lindholm turns up ice shorthanded. Lindholm goes wide. Shot up high, and Elliott made the save. Rebound. Here's Mark Giordano. Here's Johnny Gaudreau. Over the line. On the backhand. Stopped by Elliott. Took that one off the arm. Ron gets the loose puck and makes a play to Pitlick. The draw, Giordano. Did he keep it in? He did. Just fires a pass across. Lindholm shoots, kick save, Elliott. Got the right leg out to make a nice stop. Giroux there to clear the rebound. TJ Brody. Lucic. Brody. One timer, and that goes off the foot of Bennett and out of play. And Bennett on all fours took that one right off the skate. Start of the reach of Sanheim, who would join the rush. Now Couturier shorthanded. Great save. Riddick loose puck. Riddick able to cover up as Couturier pokes away.
Sanheim recognized Couturier was open on the second opportunity. A nice reaction from David Riddick to recognize that Couturier was still.
And it's shoveled out. Possible two-on-one. Konechny with Lindblom. Lindblom stopped by Riddick. Terrific save early in the second for David Riddick.
It's going to go between the stick and the skates of TJ Brody. Nice and early, and that allows Lindblom an opportunity to try and elevate that puck. Boy, that is a
problem out there. Intercepted by Leonard Lucic with a shot. It's turned away by Elliott. Rebound clears the zone.
Pulling down, but he's off to a great start.
6 points, three games coming into tonight for Konechny. Steal by Zarnik as he anticipates that pass, and the Flames break in with numbers. Mark Giordano gets the return pass, shot it wide. Plays it in deep. Lindblom tips it over to the defenseman. Sanheim is in the corner with a pass in front. They save Riddick. Rebound. Stop that too. Third one as well. Three great saves off Van Riemsdyk by David Riddick.
Get the play by Sanheim right here. He's going to spot Van Riemsdyk, and James continues to go to the net. He had at least two good opportunities. Here's the first save, and then he gets the rebound. Tries to elevate.
Get him out the center. Here's Gaudreau trying to get around Niskanen. Gaudreau shoots up high on Elliott, and he's able to make the save and steer it on a play.
Switched teams, and hopefully he finds his way after about 10 or 20 games.
Former Ranger. Here's Hamonic with a shot. Glove save by Elliott. Hayes traded to Winnipeg and then signing with Philadelphia in the summer. Lucic comes in to take the draw. Get some help to win it. Mark Giordano plays to puck to Mangiapane. Score! Off the stick and in for Mangiapane, and it's 2-0 Calgary.
From faceoff, great job by the Flames, and Mark Giordano recognized Mangiapane right in the slot, banging his stick, and there's the deflection. Lucic gets it back to Derek Ryan. Does it go off Voracek? I'm unsure.
It might have been Sanheim. Let's take a look again.
Oh, you're right. It was higher up. Voracek was close.
26.7. And Calgary's already up to 27 shots on Philly. Here's a chance for Lindholm. Make it 28. And Elliott has to make a nice stop there off Elias Lindholm on a one-timer from the slot.
Arcing hard through the middle. There's a backhand pass from TJ. You can see the positioning of Brian Elliott. Perfect. Top of the crease.
Lost post pass Lucic by Giroux. Gets control. Then he's knocked down. That'll be a penalty on Hannifin. Giroux went down. Pass to the front. They score! And the one-timer fired home by Niskanen. On a delayed call on Calgary, and the Flyers cut the lead to one.
Giroux. Puck is kept alive. Konechny looking around about two, three times and spots the defensive Matt Niskanen.
Low for Monahan. Konechny watching him. There's Lindholm. They stop by Elliott on a setup from Monahan. Lindholm let her rip, and Elliott.
And his goal, just a nice setup. What we really learned a lot about Lindholm last year, he's got an excellent release. And tonight he's had three really good chances.
Van Riemsdyk quickly ahead to Hayes. Kevin Hayes stops in the circle, gets away from Brody. Hayes stopped by Riddick. Rebound, Riddick down, able to cover up. And a good play by Hayes as he jams a couple of shots on goal. David Riddick able to keep it out. Here's on the board and come close to pulling even. But David Riddick has the answer in a one-goal game. Shift ahead. Empty net. Chance for Ryan. Batted off a stick by Hayes. He's tall. Has that long reach. Lindholm kept it in. The Ryan shot hit Monahan and went wide. Now a chance for Lindholm. Scores! We'll seal it with 10.4 seconds to go. Elias Lindholm with the empty netter.
He just sort of panicked. Puck comes to him at the side of the net. Takes a look a couple times and right onto the stick of Lindholm. Now he could have just thrown that right up along the boards.
It's a 3-1 Calgary, and the Flames open this quick two-game homestand with a win as the final seconds tick down. That'll do it.